100 people at least have texted me and sent me emails and contacted friends because they heard Trump was coming on my podcast. And the source of it is a fake Trump account on Twitter.
Oh,
it said, I'm going on the Joe. It's a Trump's face. And it's a fake account that said, I'm going on the Joe Rogan podcast soon. And I think it came out of the fact that Trump was on the Nelk Boys podcast. And